What up, Melvin 7 here, and today I'm bringing you the final Halloween squad building challenge that was released on day one of the Halloween thing. You know what I'm on about. Anyway, madness in the middle. This is for an untradable Dimitri Payet, 87 rated, in cam. Now, you need 5 ultimate screen players, and of course, they are going for a bomb right at the start of FIFA. And yeah, it is very difficult to kind of hybridize this. Now, the way I've done it, like I've said in the last two videos, is purely for my benefit. Like, this is how I did it. Of course, you can follow along if you want, but there are so many different methods. This one is relatively difficult though to get the 75 chemistry because you need 5 other, well, you need 5 screen players. Now, you could go with Premier League ones, but at the minute they're a little bit more expensive, so I didn't want to do that. And yeah, I'll show you what I've paid for every single one, but this is just how I did it. I wouldn't recommend you follow along until after Halloween weekend because the players will plummet in price. Like, the price I've paid minimum is like 60k, I think 68.5 for the Buddha Bose card, which was a cam, and I've converted him all the way down to CDM for chemistry purposes. Then we've got Chalalongu, 67,500 for him. Then we've got Ziyech, 66,000 for him. Wesley Schneider, who I accidentally put a Hunter chemistry style on, so RIP 5k coins for that, which kind of makes up for the fact that I got him for 60k, and he's roughly selling at the minute for about 70k. Then we've got Mario Mandzukic, 62,500 for him. The other players to link, we've got Bertrand Traore linking with Ziyech. The two centre-backs, we've got Dante and Lee Marchant. Now, a lot of these were untradeable in my club, so I was prepared to get rid of them. Carrasco, Wendell as the left-back, and then we've got this silver Lines who links with Schneider. So yeah, that's how I did it. Again, I've got rid of about 1,000 common players. The pack openings might be on my channel. If not, they'll be coming soon for the 2 rare player packs. Literally, that's why I'm using rares. But to be honest, a lot of rares go for cheaper than commons anyway. But I'm babbling. Let's just submit that team. All in all, I've ended up spending probably around 320k for, 350 maybe for this Payet, which I definitely wouldn't suggest. Maximum I would say to pay for this card is 150k. I'm pretty sure by the end of it, you should be able to get 5 scream cards for under 150k after they get their massive upgrades and then plummet down. No one's going to really care about them. It's the end of Halloween, so you should be able to get it done for around about 150k. On the market, that card would probably go for 200k plus, so even though I've overpaid, it's still decent enough, and that means I've got every single card available to me on FIFA in terms of the untradable ones. So I've done it for YouTube purposes, but anyway, hopefully I've enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already, like the video, and yeah, peace.